Councilwoman Harris.
Here.
Councilwoman Templeton.
Here.
Councilman Eddy.
Here.
Okay, we just have two resolutions. We had to do a formal setting of a public hearing and a resolution to approve training, so. Do I have a motion to get a resolution to set a public hearing on the floor? I'm sorry, Ken.
Yep.
I'll make that.
I'll second. Resolution to set a public hearing, the town board of the town of Thurmond sets a public hearing on the 2018 preliminary budget for Thursday, November 2nd, 2017 at 6 o'clock. Somebody's gonna be asking, because we have a little conflict with both these ladies, we can't fit in the next couple of days, having all three of us, so. So, any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? And this, we approved payment for this a while back, and, but we did do a formal resolution to say that we approve her attending, so I brought this because it's coming right up. Resolution to approve training, do I have a motion to get that on the floor?
I'll make that.
Second?
I'll second.
Okay. Town board of the town of Thurmond authorizes Deborah Runyon to attend Advanced Governmental Accounting Training in Colony, New York on November 14th, 15th, and 16th of 2017. Any discussion? She just attended, retirement training, she's getting pretty little.
She really enjoyed that one too, she said.
Yeah. All those in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carried. Motion to adjourn?
I'll second it. I'll second it.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Okay, thank you for coming.
So it doesn't bother you that you already set the public hearing for first?
Oh, we didn't.
Yes, you did.